It's a good thing this truck wasn't full of water, otherwise it wouldn't be able to jack it up.
Why are you taking the tire off, tire doctor?
The tire had a slice in the sidewall, so I had to replace it. The other tire only had 50% tread, so I made sure to bring a used tire that had just the right amount of tread. Because it's very important to have the same amount of tread on each tire, especially when they're on the same axle.